بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear respected brothers and sisters, I greet you all with the greeting of Islam. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. May the peace and the blessing of Almighty Allah be with you all. I'd like to welcome you all for our program Islam in Action. عن سهل بن سعد رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم أنا وكافر اليتيم في الجنة هكذا وأشار بالسبابة والوسطى وفرج بينهما رواه البخاري. سهل بن سعد may Allah be pleased with him narrated that the Prophet of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم is seen I and one who takes care of an orphan will enter paradise together like this. And he raised his forefinger and middle finger, jointly leaving space between them by way of illustration. An orphan, yatim, a child who lost his father, his supporter. He doesn't have anybody to watch over him, to look after his needs and his wants. Somebody who can give him a good word, touch his shoulder and bathe him, wipe over his head, giving him a toy, taking him someplace, looking to him with the eye of love and caring. The Prophet ﷺ telling us, if he be one of those people who look after an orphan, you and the Prophet Muhammad ﷺ will be in Jannah, in Paradise, so close as these two fingers. He lifted a distance. How far you can spread the two fingers, still you're too close. Don't forget that he's the Prophet. He's the one who receives the revelation. He's the one who was so patient with the non-Muslims, giving them da'wah. He have to go through a lot of hardship and difficulty, troubles, wars, fighting. And after this, for you, watching over an orphan would bring you to a so close destination with him. You are not a prophet. Never you're going to be a prophet. You're never going to face as much as the Prophet ﷺ had faced. But you will be so close with him in paradise. Brothers and sisters, if you have the means, you better do it. You get in Jannah for almost for free. You are not only getting Jannah, you are getting close to the Prophet of Allah. You are not taking your money with you when you die. So why you don't use it in a good way, especially taking care of an orphan? May Allah soften your heart. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make you care for the orphan, the yatim. فَأَمَّا الْيَتِيمَ فَلَا تَقْهَرْ وَأَمَّا السَّائِلَ فَلَا تَنْهَرْ وَأَمَّا بِنِعْمَةِ رَبِّكَ فَحَدِّثْ. Until I see you again, I'm your host Muhammad Adli. Thank you for watching. Looking forward to see you again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.